broken the runway work also into separate packages. Airport filling is a huge package. They are given to one particular contractor. Because the cost advantage they took there. And the runway technical work, means the grading work, asphalt work, and all the works, they selected L&T for that. And the passenger terminal building, that is given to L&T. Like that, they separate, break the contracts and they will do manage the things. Earlier in the GMR International Airport in Hyderabad also, all the works are sent to L&T. Then now the expansion works are happening. All are small works only. They are giving for local contractors. Or small contractors on particular category. If they offer for L&T, the overhead cost is more. Because the contract value is less, their overheads will be more. They are okay for doing big projects, not the small projects. 200 crore project means their infrastructure will not support. That's why they select in that particular, there are the categories contractors, you know, that particular category they will select and all that particular category they will award the tenders. Then they give the work. Here also in residential high-rise building, how it happens everything. There is around 100 acres of land. This time Abhishek is over having the land. Yeah? It is in Devanahalli.
Hello. Apparam Kupra.
Abhishek is planned to do high-rise apartments.
Last year, Apparam Kupra.
High-rise apartments he wanted to do. Then 100 acres will start or where he will start?
Setbacks.
Setbacks is there. What you will be doing, you will be breaking. Sir, I will do in 4 phases. Because I don't have money, I need to see whether this Devanahalli place is going to develop or not. Whether whatever I am constructing is going to sell or not. I can't put my entire risk over here. What Abhishek will do? First, he will divide this 25 acres. Sir, first phase I will give you. Sir, Matta is the second phase, the third phase. ಇದು ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಹೈರೇಸ್ ನಾನು ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ ಮತ್ತೆ ನೋಡ್ತೀನಿ ಇಲ್ಲವ ಇಲ್ಲ ಕಮರ್ಷಿಯಲ್ ಮಾಲ ಇಲ್ಲ ಐಡಿ ಸ್ಪೇಸ್ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಈ 25 ಏಕರ್ಸ್ ಈ 7 ಲ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ವಾಟ್ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಡೂ ದೇರ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ 10 ಬ್ಲಾಕ್ಸ್ ವೆದರ್ ಆಲ್ 10 ವಿಲ್ ಸೇ ಹಿ ವಿಲ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಆರ್ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ಒನ್ ಹಿ ವಿಲ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಲ್ 10 ಹಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಸೈಮಲ್ಟೇನಿಯಸ್ಲಿ ದಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಫಾಸ್ಟರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಗುಡ್ ವಾಲ್ಯೂಮ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ದೇರ್ And there is a risk associated also. He has to pay, sell those units fast also. Selling also he has to do. Otherwise his cost is getting dropped. What he will do? First he will start sell. He will prepare the plan for this and he will see the market study. Whether what is the demand over there. If he is having good confidence, he will start all the 10 blocks. After market study. Otherwise, you will tell the sir, I will start first 2 blocks booking. Once the 5 to 6 floor comes, next block I will start. If this booking is parallelly happening, then here also he will plan block wise. Deeper, block wise. Here, you are getting, you are with me or somewhere? You should not be somewhere. No? Like this plan. Blockwise you will do. And the contract also will be doing first to do, after then here one more contract. Here also they will do all the this thing. They will not give you single contract also. They may give 2-3 contract also. Depends upon the developer of this thing. Okay, once this is successful, then that is his purview. Whether I will go with the same model or I will do something else project. If he is successful here, he will replicate here. If he finds a demand for this project. Otherwise, he will change. If he is having failure or something, some problem is there, second phase, he will change accordingly. And the third and fourth, he will keep on improving. After the other phase is completed, he is confident and he is bold. Any doubts? Where you went to there?